Quai des Polars.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
Quai du Polar.
So, Helen Grace is a British police officer working in Southampton, chasing and catching serial killers. She was first introduced in Amstramgram. Now Oxygen is her fifth investigation, and it's the most personal story yet, where you really get to know the real Helen. When I was creating Helen, I had been reading a lot of Stieg Larsson, and I was quite interested in the character of Lisbeth Salander, who is a character who's quite hard to sort of pin down. She's quite, you know, is she straight, is she gay, is she good, is she bad? She's a criminal, but she also does good. And so when I created Helen, I wanted to make sure that she was interesting, that she was not your normal boring police officer with drink problems and marital problems and all that stuff. So I wanted her to be quite an unusual character. So she's quite hard, she's quite feisty, she lives alone, she rides her bike, she's quite tough. But she also needs to have an Achilles heel, a weak point, because of her traumatic background. And so for her, you know, pain is the way in which she gets rid of those dark thoughts, hence her sort of interesting private life. Oxygen starts with a body being discovered, and Helen goes to investigate, and she realizes it's someone she knows, Jake, a dominator, the man that she pays to beat her. And so immediately she faces a dilemma. Does she tell her colleagues that she knows this person and therefore reveal that private side of her life, or does she keep it quiet? And she decides for the second option, and from there, that's when things start to go wrong. I have two small children, so it's quite nice after I've dropped them off at school to then come home and climb inside the world of Helen and serial killers and all that sort of stuff. And I think, you know, for me, if I'm reading or I'm watching TV, I tend to watch crime anyway, because I think I'm interested, a lot of people are interested in the dark side of our psychology and what would make us do things that we know to be harmful or immoral. So I like to sort of try and go into the dark heart. It's what excites me to read, and it's what I like to write too.